Recording live, Liam Brody.
That's not what we're talking about.